are.
Now, are you a three or a four?
I think I could play either. I think I could be like a stretch four, or I could be a three, depending on the matchups or how the team wants to go. I'm certainly open to play however the coach wants to use me. I don't care at all.
What's the latest you've heard about Rob and his draft prospects? I guess you in Chicago.
Yeah, I went to the pre-draft. I thought he did a good job. Obviously, I'm biased. But, he doesn't have the brace on. He had all positive feedback, from his physical. His physical was probably more important than his play, at this point, because NBA people aren't around him on a daily basis. They just see him in games and selective practices. But, I thought he did a very good job. And like I said, the physical part of it, the MRIs and all that, from each team, they're serious about him. They're going to really do in-depth, background on him. He's doing the individual workouts, and all those guys say that. But they play their cards pretty close to their vest, the NBA people. They're not going to jump out and say, hey, I really like him, because they're jockeying at their spot, which I think he's got a real outside chance to get in the late end of the first round. But if he had to handicap it, I would think he gets in the middle of the second round somewhere.
I'm biased, but I do think so. There's no question in my mind, just because he'll outwork anybody he can. He's confident in his game, and he's very good. Right. And I think he's just getting healthier and healthier as the day goes on. And from reports that we're hearing back, he's been really, really playing well. So I look for him to be on the NBA roster.
What do you need to do to really show people you can guard at the
Sure.
Level?
I think from a team defensive concept, that's something that I have pretty well down. I think the coaches I've had come up to this point, whether that's Coach Punter at Valpo or Coach Painter at Purdue, they both did a good job of teaching me the skills of the game. And that really goes back, I guess, to elementary school and middle school as well. But I think I have to show that I can guard in a one-on-one situation where you're closing out. That's the toughest thing to do in basketball, I think, defensively, is to close out on a guy when you're at a disadvantage and then contain him. So.
There's no question in my mind. Robbie's probably playing the best basketball he's ever played. That's what he told me last week. He's healthy. That's the most important thing. Robbie's healthy. He's back playing with a motor, and he's making shots, and he's doing well. And everyone I talk to think he definitely has a chance of getting drafted. That's the end of the first or second round. He's definitely going to make a team, in my opinion, because it's hard to keep a guy with his work ethic, his ability, keep him from being off a team. That's yet to be determined, in my opinion. But I the way he's able to make shots, and he's a better defender than what he probably get credit for, and he's a very good rebounder at our level. And they say if you rebound this level, that usually translates, and obviously making shots would translate. So I think he could, right now I think he might be a four, a guy that can probably bump up and play the three. But as of now, he's probably a face-up four who can make shots. If you put him in a high-low situation with like a Tim Duncan, it's going to be tough to leave Robbie Hummel. So I definitely think he has a great chance of making the NBA team, just from the standpoint of shooting the basketball. And he's a great kid. He's a great character guy. I think the NBA is looking for that as well. A guy who, you don't have to worry about, but at the same time, he can bring something to your team. And he's worked on his body where he can go inside and bang and rebound. So I definitely think he has a chance to.
I think so. I think shooting and stretching the defense like that, I think in pick and pop situations, that could be very good. I think it's, like you said, it's such a big part of the game now. The first few days when I started shooting from that far away, it was like, oh my God, this feels like a mile away. But I've gotten used to it, and it's really not that bad.
Okay. From what I've seen him, I worked out with him the other day, and he's improved so much within the last month. I mean, I was shocked working out with him, just to see, his knees weren't bothering him, how strong and quick, how precise he was coming off ball screens, pull-up jumpers, NBA threes. So, I mean, for people to say that he can't play in the NBA, I'd have to say they're wrong. I mean, he's got all the skills, and he's got the will, and he's got the brains. He's an intelligent guy. He knows what to do. So, I know he'll play in the NBA, and I know he'll be a success.